allied with him, but his major fault is he's a sensualist. He is like madly, passionately in lust with Oregon's wife, who's actually, you know, a stepmom. I mean, it's like his second wife. You don't know what happened to the birth, like, mother, the actual mother, birth mother of the two, you know, the male and the female of Oregon's kid. But that's his undoing. And so what happens is, and you'll see, I think we'll get a chance to get to that, is that he is undone because he lets the mask down. He lets his guard down because he wants this woman, right? And they've concocted a way to spy on him and to watch him actually do this and to bring Oregon into this so that Oregon can see for himself, finally, just how low down and what a scoundrel this guy really is. One of the things that Molière did technique-wise is his characters, he chose characters to represent types of people or some generalized aspect of human nature. Thus, the religious hypocrite in Tartuffe. There's another play called The Miser, another little famous play of his. A miser, right? A type of a person. The imaginary, where was it? But anyway, so he used this, he used types of people as a way to sort of create, a context for the play and plot, because what he would do is he would put people in situations that would really take to task that type of person, the absurdities of that task, what would make of that type, the person that he was or she was. And that would expose the character to situations which would demonstrate the character's deviation from the normally socially accepted behavior. By this method, the audience soon becomes aware of both the nature and type of this incongruity with society. One of the most apparent uses would be the Tartuffe, or the Good Other Thing, and a series of scenes in which the actions of the main character are seen to be totally absurd and totally in opposition to the generally accepted behavior of society at large. And then finally, towards the end of the plays, the end with the characters have been fully exposed, and we can sufficiently evaluate their absurdities. One of the things that happens with Molière, with Tartuffe, it's interesting, is that people say that the